everybody. Today I've got Jeremy Bytma's Canadian throwers, his double troubles, and I did the black oxide finish on them, and I've cleaned up the bevel to make them, give them a good little contrast. They're about 12 and a half inches long, 3/16 thick, and they're pretty cool little throwers. I'm going to be putting scales on them. He does offer scales, but I'm making my own, so I'm just going to throw different types on there and see what works best and such. But I'm going to give him a throw here. Jeremy Bytma's blades from Bullseye Blades. He's got some good stuff here. As you can see, I'm wearing them out, putting a little bit of character in them. But yeah, throw great. He's Canadianese, so shipping to the States is a bit much, but he's got some decent prices and. These are knives you only got to buy once, so once you get them, that's it. You know, not gonna have any troubles with them. But yeah, awesome. Thanks, man.